Hello everyone, my name is Vos Joseph and I am Mr. Musette. I am back with a new video and with a challenge. More exactly with two challenges in the same video. On Instagram is this hashtag #toonmechallenge where you take one of your recent photos and half of it you will redraw it in your style. At first I didn't wanted to participate in this, but in meantime I thought that would be a good video and I could combine it with a three-marker challenge because I don't like to make things in the simpler way. So I printed out a recent photo of me in black and white because I don't have colored ink in my printer. I print out my illustrations at some local print shops. It's less expensive this way for me. After I had the photo printed, I decided where I want to be divided the image into, and one of the half I glued in my sketchbook. After that, I started to sketch out the left side in my illustration style, but tried to keep the proportions. After I was done with the sketch, I made the line art with a fountain pen. Then came to choose the three markers randomly. These markers are some cheap alcohol-based markers which I bought some months ago from Wish. I used them only once or twice because I realized that is not my favorite art supply. Maybe I will give someone the markers who will have more use of them. I will see. If you have any suggestion what should I draw in the future with the markers, let me know in the comment section. So the three markers I got were a pastel peach color, which can be used as a skin tone, and a pink color which wasn't that vibrant when I started to color with it. Initially I thought that was much more vibrant. And the purple gray color, which was perfect for the darker parts of the illustration and for shadowing. I was really glad for the colors I got, and chromatically came out better if I would choose the colors by myself. After I was done with the coloring, I decided to redraw it digitally because that represents more the illustrations I create and I am more happy with the end result than just scanning the initial illustration. You will see it at the end of the video. And let me know what you think. Hope you enjoyed this video and I promise that I will take a break from creating self-portrait illustrations. Let me know what kind of videos would you like to see in the future and if should be with traditional art supplies or should be digital. Also consider subscribing to my channel for future videos. Thank you for watching and do not forget, life is a song, illustrate it.